Hi, YouTube family. How is everybody today? I hope that you're well. But did anybody wake up feeling puffy in their face? Did anybody wake up with extra bags in their eye, under their eyes? Were you feeling just like a little bit sluggish this morning? Or are you feeling like that in general, where you feel like some days you're just really retaining a lot of salt, that kind of thing? So this video is a video that I actually did a while ago. And I wanted to update everybody because I recently remembered how much I enjoyed it. And what it is it's facial massage. And the facial massages that I learned, the first video that I saw was on Nadine Baggett, I think that's how you say her name, on her channel. And she had Anastasia Achellios on there. And she is a facial massage person. That's what she does. And so she was teaching how to do that. And it was just so absolutely fascinating to me. And I did this for months after. And you know, when you have other things going, you kind of forget about what you love. So I really love this technique. Number one, it helps so much depuff the bags around your eyes. It also will, if you consistently do it, it also will really lift your skin and make you feel like you have lifted skin. It also does a really good job of bringing the blood supply up to our face, our neck, our décolleté, all of that. And it's just so soothing to do. Now, if any of you guys are watching this right now and you have a clean face, you don't have anywhere to go, and you can do this, you might just want to do this with me because you'll be shocked at how good it feels. If you're doing it before bed, it can be really calming and really soothing. If you're doing it because you have a cold, anything like that. So I'm going to kind of show you the techniques that I learned from the video. I'm going to list Nadine's video below. And if I can find it, I will list a couple of Anastasia's videos as well. Oh, and one more thing. You know how the jade rollers and different rollers are becoming really popular for your face? Well, that's kind of the same principle. So don't be afraid to touch your face. We've gotten away from touching our faces, and it's not necessarily a bad thing. Of course, if you have makeup on, you're going to disturb your makeup. You don't want to do that. But it's okay to touch our face. It's okay to rub on our eyes. Now, you don't want to like drag and rub and all that stuff where you know, would really be pulling at the skin. But when you have the moisture on your fingers that I'm going to show you, it's really something really special. And you're going to see that. So if you do enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comment section below how you feel about it. The other thing is, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. I do all kinds of videos. I do tutorials, reviews, these kinds of skincare things. I think skincare is the basis of beautiful makeup. So if you're new here, I'd love to have you subscribe. So let's get into the video. I hope you guys enjoy it. And here we go. Okay, so you are going to take any cream that you might like or any oil that you might like for this massage. So I am taking something that I just got from Octoly. This is dr.dray's hyaluronic facial cream. I haven't tried this yet. I'm going to try it right here on camera. The other thing that you can do is you can do any facial oil. I have all kinds of facial oils from The Ordinary, but the two that are really nice for me are the argan oil and the squalane oil, whichever it is. And so you could use any oil you want to. These two happen to be just really great hydrators, and I really like them for that. I want you to see that I'm going to take a lot of cream, and then I'm going to put a few drops of argan oil in it. And the reason is because we want a really good slip. We want to be able to really get in there and do some really nice massaging. So you're going to need quite a bit of this. And don't worry about it, because if you get too much, you can always towel it off later. But for this, we really want to be able to slip across our face. We don't want to drag on our face. We're massaging it. We're not like trying to massage in product or anything. The first thing that Anastasia teaches you is to go up right here. And this is the facelift part of the tutorial. And you just go up, and oh my gosh, when I started doing this, I was like, wow, that feels so good. And you guys, if any of you want to do this with me right now and learn right now, it is so wonderful. So we're just taking our hands and we're going along the jawline all the way to the back of the jaw there and up towards the temples. You're going to go across your cheekbones with your palms and, you know, out. And it feels so amazing. And what we're going to do now is we're going to go around our eyes. Your eyes, the lymph in your eyes go both ways. So you can massage it clockwise. You can massage it counterclockwise. So you're going to start right here. And you're just going to go around your eyes and go into that cheekbone right there. Then go into that nasal part of your eye socket and just massage around your eyes in this motion. And I'm doing it probably 3 times. And then I'm going to switch. I'm switching over to going the other way. This is the part where you mess your eyebrows up. But this feels so good, you guys. I can't even begin to tell you how good it feels. And what's lovely about it is that you really are helping your lymphatic system drain. Now, if you have super bad bags on your eyes or super deep dark circles like I do, you might want to spend a little more time there. You're not going to hurt anything to continue to do the massage. Now, you don't want to use a lot of pressure, but you're using about medium pressure here. And you can just keep going with it. And just, oh my gosh, it feels so good. Okay. She also talks about releasing tension because we carry a lot of tension in the furrow of our brow or up here where we have the brow lines. And she talks about just taking your fingers and kind of just pinching along this orbital bone right here up by your eyebrows, just kind of going along and pinching and giving that pressure. And you'll be surprised how much that feels good when you do that. Okay, and so the next thing we're going to talk about is this neck part. What I learned from her videos is that this is a muscle right here. And so what you can do is start to get that muscle to talk. But we're just gonna go into that muscle right there and you'll feel the muscle. And then just push up along the jawline. This is different from what we did with chin to cheek and out the jawline. What we're doing here is we're going through the neck and we're pushing all of that. And we're stimulating the lymph every time we do this. And we're stimulating the muscle too. And as we age, those things just have a tendency to really atrophy, get saggy, all that kind of stuff. Okay, we're gonna take some more. Now we have lymph glands in our armpits. And we have lymph glands right here. Hopefully you guys can see where I'm pointing, which is just above the breast. Out of the armpit right here, about 2 or 3 inches. If you push on that, sometimes you can feel that it's tender. That is a pressure point for lymph nodes. There's also some lymph nodes right here by your, this is your collarbone right here. I'm so fat you can't see mine, but this is your collarbone right here. And then all along this beautiful muscle right here along our neck, we have lymph nodes. So we're gonna work that. And what we wanna do is get another, you know, really good going with the slip again. And by the way, the cream is lovely. It just feels so good. So I'm just taking that muscle and you guys, this feels so good. So go from your ear around your jaw right here and just pull that muscle and just make it drain. Now it does drain downwards, so you're not gonna wanna push this one up. So you're draining it downwards. And then you can come into this bunch of lymph nodes right here. It's nice to do this at night because it's such a relaxing thing for one. Okay, I'm gonna do the other side. And again, go down this muscle, drain that lymph with your fingers, right along that muscle all the way down. And if you guys kind of stretch your head or your neck a little bit to one side when you're doing this, you're gonna really feel it. So I'm coming down and these lymph nodes that are right here, I'm gonna push those down as well and then out a little bit towards the lymph nodes that are in your armpit. You can do the lymph nodes in your armpit too, which is sometimes what I do if I get a really bad stiff neck or I've got a bad headache. Lots of times I will go ahead and I will stimulate these lymph nodes and it just feels so good. Okay, so those bags that we're talking about in the eyes, another thing you can do, your skin should start to feel like it's stimulated, should start to feel a little bit warm. What you also can do is you can take your hands should be a little bit warmer now that we're massaging, and you can just put them over your eyes like this and allow the warmth of your hands to stimulate the sockets of your eyes. You're not putting pressure, you're just getting that warm. And that warm feeling is so good for stimulating circulation, and that stimulation will drain the bags out from under your eyes. This has been so much fun for me to learn, and I was so excited to pass it on to you guys because so many of you had talked to me about having bags under your eyes or dark circles. Now, this is not going to eliminate dark circles, and it's not going to completely take away the bags under your eyes. But if you wake up in the morning and you feel like your whole face is so puffy, this massage of your face is just lovely. It is just something that is so pampering, and it's something that you can do and you don't have to spend a dime to do it, which I think is fantastic. So I hope that you guys did enjoy this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. I really appreciate it. This Dr. Brandt Hyaluronic Facial Cream was really nice to be able to do that. And it's nice because I don't feel like I have, even though I used a lot, I really don't feel like I have a ton on. But I'll have to try it for a little bit longer to know whether or not it's something that I really like. I'll report back to you guys. I always do. So at the end screen today, I will put a playlist of my anti-aging skincare videos. So if you guys want to check out any of that, you are welcome to. Thank you guys all so much for being with me. I really hope that you did enjoy this simple tutorial on how to massage your face and get your face to start looking lifted and younger, and kind of debunk that myth of don't touch your face. Don't be afraid to touch your face. We need to. We need as much help as we can in stimulating all of that good blood supply to our face, our tissue, and our muscles in our face, and being able to keep us as young as we possibly can be. So thank you guys so much. You have a wonderful day, and I will catch you guys all in my next video. Love you. Bye-bye.